you go by the first definition of corner, where two lines or edges meet to form an angle. Which is what generally one thinks of when first hearing the word corner. The metaphor only really works with the fifth definition, a remote, secluded, or secret place, which is probably what it means and what she wanted. Okay, before I tell you this story, we need to get a few things straight. First, this is a work of fiction. You know that, right? I mean, the premise is preposterous.